boring challenge video. That'll thrill you to your core. Let's say it together on three. Okay. One, take the tiny ants challenge. Sorry, I couldn't wait. I was too excited. Folks, not only do I like this challenge, I love this challenge. You're not going to litter this entire video with bad puns, are you? Of course not. What would be the point? Let's get to it then. The Tiny Ants Challenge is super simple. We're going to try and do stuff using tiny ants like these. Well, in your case, the hands are just normal size.
One for you, and no one for you. Now that I think about it, why stop at one?